qualification at 75, starts off 29-14 at 977. All three red lines follow. 29-98 has been disabled because of their red card. 15-98 with an attempted logo shot does not quite go in. 29-14 now lining up at the red tower as 58-04. 39-39 bouncing back over that rock wall. Looking to give it that defense. 39-39 is successful. That's the first damage defense of the game. Just about 2 minutes to go. 977 and 29-14, both working together to damage Robert. Let's see if 977 can help 29-14 over. Meanwhile, 15-98 is lining up at the game, trying to push forward. They are successful. 58-04, heading over to the blue tower with the boulder over the rock. Three blue defenses have already been damaged. The Red Alliance is only one damage defense away from a breach. 977 and 29-14, meanwhile, huge successfully damaged the drawbridge. 39-39, working on the shimbal debris. 58-04, looking to intake another boulder. 15-98, trying to go over the drawbridge. Collect a boulder and head back toward the blue tower. Blue tower's defense strengthens, back down to 2. 29-14 jumps over the rock wall. That's a breach for the Blue Alliance. The Red Alliance has not breached their defenses just quite yet. Just about 30 seconds left in this match. 29-14 moving with the boulder to the Red Tower. The Blue Tower's defense strength is down to 0. If all three Red Alliance gods do manage to get onto the batter and challenge the Blue Tower, they will get captured. 15-98 trying to jump over the shimbal debris. They are successful. That looks to be a breach for the Red Alliance. Let's see if they can make it to the batter.